Welcome back, guys, to Super Mario 64 DS. Last time, I wanted to kill myself. I was fighting Bowser. But yeah, I'm here with Snorf. And chilling.
Oh, wow, I do not know how to I put in Google Translate for some weird shit. I can't. Okay, Chiao. How the fuck do I even say that? What the hell is with these languages?
Did I already catch this rabbit?
Which one? Yeah, you did.
You already have the key I still found.
Stole, nice.
That's what he says, stuff found.
Bula. Oh, Filipino. Whoa. Hello, with a lowercase
H. Is that how you get it here for this? What? Never mind. What? I failed.
What happened?
Ah, the shell disappeared.
Oops. I exited out of the track thing.
What'd you do?
Never mind, it's still so long. Oh. Why? Okay, I had to re-download it.
Whatever, it's fun.
Oops. Ogres are like layers. Or, man, like onions, they have layers. Actually, you know what? I know three games I'm gonna do for my. Well, that's how we do it at the beginning of the show. Are you getting 100 coins right now?
I guess. But I don't even need the cannon, I use the balloon thing.
No, use the cannon. Yeah, I can list off a few games that I like nothing to, but I know three games.
Cap, or is this another balloon?
It's a fucking bomb.
That's fun. That's what I asked for.
Oh, I think I heard, where, if another character picks up someone else, power up. That was probably Metal Cap. I have a feeling that the balloon's gonna be up.
The balloon's gonna what?
Be around more than the wing cap. Like, they're gonna be more.
Alright. This is so slow.
What do people even like Jelly Roll today?
I'm doing 100 kernels.
No, I mean, like. Oh, yeah, it's a slow part. But, like, walking. Like, swimming in water is. Game.
This is really weird. I don't think there's ever been three fun right there. There's never been like random coins everywhere. I'll take it.
Yeah. Well, then this like level have like 100. Wait.
And I missed two blue coins.
Well, those blue coins weren't there before. They were.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have enough.
But they added more coins, so that shouldn't matter. What's the point of that?
What the fuck's over there?
What's the point of it? Wait, what?
What's that cage?
What the fuck? Maybe that's why you need the balloon.
No, that's definitely invisible.
Yeah. Invisible cap. What?
God, okay. Guess I can't do this without Luigi Mario. That's fun.
Might as well just leave. You can always go, you can always go to the next Bowser level and do Dry World. Well, I mean, yeah, get the 100 coins.
And the reds.
Yeah, and then,
and the eel. And well, swirling just, into that.
No, just go get the 100 coins and red coins, and then just go straight for Wet Dry World.
That means I have to go fight Bowser too, though. I haven't done Shifting Sandland, Lava Man, ATV.
Fuck those. Go for your favorite level. You deserve it after last episode.
But not, now I have to go to another Bowser level.
But that Bowser isn't as hard and you're more used to it.
Yeah, I always do Bowser to speedrun.
So you should probably have a better time. Plus, that one doesn't have a pit that you fall into. That one just has lava.
The red coin star better spawn up here still.
I keep talking with my mic is muted and I hate it.
If the red coin star doesn't spawn up here, okay, it does.
What's with the low disk?
Is it the what?
That low disk space thing that popped up.
I'm gonna go get the eel one because it's easy.
You should really like clear up some space on your. I'd spend a good 10 minutes doing that.
Why?
If you do that, I'll do the same. Although I don't really need to.
Oh, I need to delete all those like failed videos that are just.
Yeah, I actually always delete those. Like I delete them before I get started. Also, you need to name all of your. The ones that are real.
That are ready to be uploaded.
You have all different names. This way, they
upload a part one or part two.
This way, you know the difference, so you can not like fucking fuck up like I did once. You know that one where I did Bowser flawlessly in speedrun?
Yeah.
I did delete it, but I found it in my recycling bin. Come out to play.
That was so sad. Ready for the strat? Snar?
Yeah.
Ready for this?
Yeah, ready for this. I think you should just get metal.
Thank you.
You know, out of all Mario games, some of them can actually be pretty difficult, but, oh wow, there's a switch. I feel like the, Mario 64, like, original at least, is actually pretty difficult compared to some other Mario games. Like Galaxy, for instance.
Tried to glitch through it and you cheated. I guess I'll finish this once I get Wario maybe. Wherever they're lurking.
So you going to the next Bowser or?
I don't even know what levels I can start.
Yeah, Legal Leveling, Shifting Sandland, Crazy Maze, Big Booze, Dire Dire. Which one do you think I should do?
What were my options again?
Legal Leveling, Shifting Sandland, Big Booze Haunt, Crazy Maze Cave, Dire Dire Dog.
Big Booze Haunt.
There has to be a secret star out here, right?
There is. What? Hello?
There's 8 red coins out there?
I guess. Is it done downloading?
What?
Is the thing done downloading?
No, because I had to re-download it.
Oh, you didn't start re-downloading it?
No, I accidentally deleted it.
Oh my god, dumbass.
Yeah. It's got 3 minutes left. Wow, it's one of the class of secret stars.
That's fun.
You're already, like, pretty far into this level. I don't know. You're already pretty far. Wait, what?
What is this?
Oh, wow. It's another one of those ones like in the One Ring Island.
Oh yeah, it is.
You already did that one, right?
Yeah. I wonder if there's any other stars in there. Like the silver one. Hopefully not.
That Goomba had stars.
Oh, there's a Goomba that had it. Where's all this one?
There's one in the corner over there, and then there's one. There's two in the middle here. What was I gonna say? I wonder if there's 100 coins in Peach's castle. Yeah. Just like 100 coins
in Purple Rain.
Just like 100 coins in Delfino Isle.
Hopefully a big purple grape has it. What has it?
Down below.
Gumba.
Watch it appear at the top again.
Not that far up.
Yeah. I meant we're just worth though. I meant like...
my pocket. Yoshi's Island DS is in my pocket.
Yoshi Island DS is in my pocket. Wow. Loco would be upset that you... I swear, if you find 149th, and you can't find the 150th one, and we look up and it's actually a we'd be like, fuck.
I'm not gonna do 100 coins in here first. I'm gonna go kill the booze.
Shrek downloaded.
What's up?
I have a donkey virus on my computer.
Okay.
That's probably an invisible cap right there.
Oh.
It's weird how they put the cap to be like the same color for each one.
That's a weird one.
They're usually bubbles.
That's pretty cool. I like that a lot.
Yeah, that's a good upgrade actually. What are you doing? Killing the booze? There's one more in the room. You just went out of and you died.
How come we keep seeing these black boxes?
What black boxes?
There's black boxes everywhere.
Hmm.
There was one in the Mario level. There was one in a Mario level.
Maybe they're for Metal Cap.
Or just for Wario in general.
Yeah, that's my idea. Because it's a giant black boxes or whatever, they look like they'd be made of metal.
I thought Wario was a giant black dude.
Yeah, totally.
Now let's be done. Just love it. I'm only gonna be like 2 stars in here. AK, booze, and reds.
You should just do, if you're gonna do two, do the merry group.
Might as well. I'll do 3 then.
If you're getting red coins, you should do the 100 coins.
So I might as well do the entire level.
It's not that hard of a level. Oh wait, no, you need a visible cap.
You need a biz cap, so I can't need to be downstairs anyway. I'll do some of it, I guess. I'll save like Big Boo's balcony and other stuff.
You know what, just go downstairs already.
I'm gonna go get 1 more star. What? Oh, it stays like that. That's cool. I'm gonna go ride big merry-go-round.
Alright, my dolphin has Shrek.
Are you still watching?
Yeah, I just put it up.
Wait, how many am I supposed to end it? We're doing 15 per episode, right?
Yeah, we're doing 15.
So I need 6 more.
Yeah, because it's 45. You only got 14 this episode because of...
For the last time.
You got an extra star.
It wasn't really by accident, because I didn't have
Well, it was technically accident that we didn't know that there was a star in there. We could have skipped the aquarium. Yeah, exactly. We're used to 64, so this one's an accident. You just kicked him in the face. Why does it go on the other side?
It's a Waluigi painting. Waluigi.
What?
Toad. See? You don't see it? Waluigi. Toad. Yoshi.
I don't see it.
Yeah, it was a joke.
Oh. Because they're dead. I find it stupid that when you went to the...
Why do I keep going back in here? Guess I'm getting another one. You go to the haunted books.
Yeah, the books will be easy. Do that one and leave.
I want to do reds too, though.
Do the reds with the 100 coins.
Nah, I'm just gonna do reds right now. I'll come back, do 100 coins or something. Probably should do red, but I'm too lazy right now.
So that'll be 41. Do two more stars, I guess. And then do Bowser.
Why Bowser? I don't even know if I have access to him.
You should. It's
like 16 to get in there.
I'm pretty sure at this point you do.
Probably. Oh, that's cool. Okay. That's cool. What if they put a red coin in the merry-go-round? Or like on the roof or some shit. Like, congrats, you found the secret hidden red coin. You get 10 stars. You see that, right?
What? Oh, the red coin?
Yeah, that's cool. So what one's missing then? The one in here?
So, what I remember was, you needed 80 for the final. And I think, if anything, 30 or 40 for the second. What? That one's missing.
That one's missing. You already found it.
Yep.
So, the one here must be here, yep.
Probably get blown here. Called it.
I'm gonna get Secret of the Haunted Books. I'll finish Big Boo's next episode.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go do Bowser though, I guess.
Yeah, okay, get one more star in Big Boo's, and then you need Dire Dire Dox's one, and then the two from Bowser.
True.
So just do one more in Bowser, Big Boo's Haunt, and then do Dire Dire's first mission. Then. That should be good.
Where's freaking Luigi and Wario at?
I have no clue. I
don't
think
look
you can
up either.
I'm not. I haven't. You haven't been able to. I mean, I think you have them unlocked. Like, because they said something about it earlier, but.
I don't know about. I thought I saw Wario. I know for a fact that it said Luigi. I don't know if I saw Wario.
Well, of course, Luigi comes first.
Luigi comes before Mario, but. That's my opinion. Episode. Probably finish off Big Boo and then start like with the lava land or something.
Well, you have to get the invisible cap before you can do that, and Luigi.
True.
Before you can
I gotta find out where that man is at, and I don't want to look it up, so I might be looking for a while.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think it's somewhere like lethal lava land, actually. So I'm gonna go there. It's so weird, you can see right through that.
What do you mean?
Like, you can see through it more than normal. What?
This is completely different.
What's this? What are those black boxes? Oh, there's a star there, but Mario can't... Can Mario break black boxes? I thought I tried. Probably Wario, I'm assuming. That makes sense.
Yeah, same.
No, he doesn't do shit to them. Well, I guess I'll just go do Bowser 2 to finish this off. This looks weird.
but a lot better. I like this a lot better.
It looks cleaner.
I like that a lot.
Dude, like, you can see through it more.
Yeah.
You know, it's funny seeing the maps, because I always imagine Dire Dardox different than that, and this just... Like, looking from the map from the top, it looks weird.
Those circles glow a lot more than they usually do. Look at that.
Yeah, they do.
A lot different. Was the bullet bill? What?
I think that might actually no, it wasn't. But
I can go up here.
Oh wow.
That's what I'm doing. Like, whatever. Okay.
They made it
cool, easier. Cool, I guess.
They made it easier for people.
Stage.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Definitely better than the first one.
Definitely.
Or at least it better be. Okay.
It doesn't look like it.
I don't know how I feel about it right now.
Yeah,
but
you can
feel pretty bad. That's not level, just me being bad, but it's okay. You can still play my level.
Yeah.
Okay, these things don't move, thank you. Yes, they do. They're just really slow. Fair enough. This episode's gonna be like an hour and a half.
Yep.
At least I'm done with it though, this Bowser.
Yeah, the Bowser's like the last level of this episode. That's pretty fucking funny how you bounce.
Two episodes in a row. I feel like this one will go a lot quicker though. You never know. Okay, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, one slower.
I have two. One. I can't count.
Well, I mean, one and two are very close together.
Yeah. You die either way. So, whatever. Fuck off.
That bully's bullying you.
These controls are Willy Wonka.
Dude, my sister's obsessed with Willy Wonka.
You told me about this. Like, you said something about your sister wanted to dress up as Willy Wonka.
No. She dressed up as fucking, Belle from, Beauty and the Beast for fucking, Oh no, she was really quick. But for, Halloween. But she was watching fucking a Minecraft video of Willy Wonka in the Chocolate Factory.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, it's fucking, oh my god. She doesn't even know what the fuck Minecraft is, she just clicked the video because it was fucking Willy Wonka.
Hopefully she never knows what Minecraft is. It's bound to happen though, so...
She's 7 right now.
What the fuck? It wouldn't let me move, but it kept bouncing my fat, ugly head off a wall. Well, I'm already excited for this.
But yeah, no, she wants a fucking Wonka bar for fucking Christmas.
Tell me what this is.
She wants to fucking get the golden ticket.
Yeah, it's like what it is. How can you possibly be so upset?
What?
How can you possibly be so obsessed with the Wonka and the chocolate bar?
I don't know.
I used to like it.
I mean, yeah, who doesn't like the movie, but she's, like, obsessed with it. And I'm like, Piper, the golden ticket, thing is over. It's not happening anymore. And she's like, she starts, like, crying and shit, like, I want my waffle. She's
She's like, I want the golden ticket. And she's like, Piper, you might not even win, even if it still was going on. She's just being stupid.
I love not being able to see.
I know, right?
Probably one of my favorite parts of Mario.
Is there even a red corner right there? Yeah, I think you can see. You shouldn't bounce up there because that might kill you again.
I didn't hit Grandpa. I hit long jump and he's grandpounded.
Yeah, that's that. I have that problem a lot where I try to long jump and it fucking ground pounds.
Well, you guys are in for a treat.
I mean, it's not gonna be as good of a treat as the last Bowser, but
that last one was great. We're at 31 minutes, and like I think like 5 of them have already, if not more. Well, at least it's lengthening out the episode.
Yeah, because the Bowser one took like an hour, didn't it? My sister gets like just these weird ideas in my head. Probably just one of them.
Bowser with the fire diabetes.
By the bully.
The bullies seem a lot harder in this game. I don't know.
It's just because you're not as good at this game as.
Definitely. No, there's no doubt about that in anyone's mind.
Bullies are actually hard for casuals in Mario 64. There was a YouTuber that I watched who had such a fucking tough time with the bully.
Wow.
He just couldn't do it.
So easy.
Lethal Lava Light, he could not beat them. He just kept dying to them.
That's actually so funny.
His name was Simple Flips.
Oh, that makes sense.
No, I'm just kidding. If it was Simple Flips, we'd probably get him. You'd probably give him shit for that for like years.
Should it just happen?
Yeah.
That's cool.
This game just loves the wombo combo.
The wombo fuck you in the asshole. Cool.
This level kind of sucks for red coins, but you have to do like an O.
See that bully? Just bully.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That was far.
Man, dude, he's on steroids. Man, on steroids.
Without freaking arms, he just shoved you fucking back.
Shove you fucking back. Don't bully the bullet. Oh, he's coming up here.
He's like coming up to you. He's like fucking falcon punching. Oh god, he's back. Like, want more, bitch?
That's all I can imagine him saying now.
You ready for a knuckle sandwich? You don't have hands. Oh, that's it, bitch. You're wrong.
Too bad. Get the fuck away. Oh, do it, bully. Oh, fuck it, let me grab it. Why are you moving forward? My life is struggling to move forward. So bad.
You're so bad. It's so sad.
I know. Alright.
If this was...
How about you do 120 in this game, I do 120 in original.
Yeah, right. Dude, I freaking... if this was like the original Mario 64...
Shit,
this is my original Mario 64. You would be so fucking upset at yourself because you didn't sit
there. There's no way I'd be this bad at the original. Like,
but like if you were, it would be so sad.
That would be so upsetting.
Luca would never let you go.
He would be like, you are ass.
He would be like, yeah, you're done. You're never doing this shit again.
You're done.
You're done, though.
It's just our spawn. What the
fuck? It spawns where Noma does.
It did? I guess I can do the same strat. That's a weird one up.
Now you just need the switch.
Which I don't know where it spawns.
It spawns all the way at the beginning.
Where's that?
The beginning.
It was right there. Fuck this game, dude. Let's get the right coin.
Yeah, you don't have to do that all again. You can just breeze through it as best you can. Sad watching a speedrunner hit this game usually.
So bad and
he's so bad.
This is so upsetting. Like, you don't understand how much this hurts to play.
It hurts to watch.
I know it does. Plus my controller's all wacky and I still don't know the controls because there's still control that I don't know what they do.
Yeah, it's just so sad. What? If Loka never... I think we had to play this? I don't know. We should probably check.
I don't know, but if he hasn't, I'm making him play this.
We have to make him play this and watch him suffer. Same thing with Simple Flips if we can. If he's never played this, we need to fucking have him suffer. And have him record it so he can upload it to his channel so we can just have people watch him fucking... fail.
What beats the entire game without dying?
Yeah, that would be pretty sad.
Be
lose the entire game without taking damage.
That'd be pretty sad on your part.
There's no way. And I don't see anyone beating this game without taking damage. Are you fucking serious, dude?
You should have made that.
Really, should have. That ugly Italian cunt looking at me.
Wait, maybe you can do Yoshi with this.
I don't know, Mario seems like he's not better.
Because Yoshi just has to walk in and jump in.
Maybe I can use Wario for this. Wario,
this would be the one game where Wario actually could beat Bowser.
Yeah, no. I got your message from mine, so I'm just like, I can't grab him.
I'm glad I still have the footage for this, and it, I found it in the recycling, but I love the fact that I beat Bowser flawlessly and was the second time.
You beat me by a second, two, or ten.
No, what happened was, I think Loka finished first, then it was me, then you, right after.
Yeah, it was like less than 5 seconds, I think. Then yeah. I think I was in the dialogue episode.
Yeah, we did have like the exact same video.
I mean, it's not like we're in like full game race or anything.
Yeah, but I'm just saying that was like really good.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I was so proud of myself because I didn't think I'd ever be able to get that beat fast.
I appreciate you win the fight before me, I think. I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, I was the second one in.
Yeah, now it's the third one in, so it makes sense.
Yeah. Look with the first one, so.
Yeah, makes sense.
Although I actually do really good Bowser missions because, I mean, not only did I beat him twice, both times with 1 HP, it's only the first time I died with the cutscene because bullshit. But that time I did flawlessly.
I'm naming part one, or whatever that was. That's a weird one up.
Part one or part two?
I don't know what part it was.
Part 2 was the one with the weird one up.
Oh, was?
The one with the how we failed at Bowser the whole time.
That's a weird one up.
So what's part 1 gonna be called?
Well, that was the Tiffany's episode. No, not really. But first that's gonna be Bowser. Bowser. Cool. That'll make it.
It better.
I like the camera. A lot.
Yeah, it sucks. Now I just gotta beat Bowser, which shouldn't be too hard.
I thought that Bowser one was actually semi-fun. Bowser is so weird. I don't like it. He looks so weird.
I like the 64 version like a lot more than the... I mean, it might just be because...
If the 64 version had more than one character, then...
Well, the thing is, the reason why I think I like 64 a lot is because I'm used to it. That might be the biggest reason. Nice.
Cool. Okay, just missed. That's awesome.
But, like, it might be because I'm used to it more, but I think it's just a lot better than this. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, you can't get back up. You can't get back up from that.
I know. How'd I get under there?
You slipped off.
I didn't see it. It was kind of like not this platform kind of wasn't on the screen. It was like
It was in the middle.
Impossible to judge.
When I was doing this Bowser fight for like when I was doing 7-star run and you were doing 120, I did this fight and I fell off.
Didn't I beat you?
Yeah, you did. It wasn't that like far apart though. You beat me pretty close.
But that's 50 stars more than me, so.
Why is this so, like, impossible for me? Oh, he's right next to a spike, GG.
Nice!
Cool.
Let that happen.
Cool.
I like how he's just walking over to you, like, he's gonna
kill me when I'm already dead.
Yeah.
Alright, first try, let's go.
No, he just shoves you back out because he's like, eh, I don't wanna.
This is my first try.
Yeah, totally. Just cut the other ones out. Have hoagies do it.
No, I'm good.
Swing around the rim. Bucket full of boom.
Pocket full of boom.
Ashes, we all
kill about it. Oh my god, it's the Luigi key. So look, it's like an L. What's this? L.
The loser.
Let's go. L for really bad about it.
We need to really find out where Luigi and Wario are.
Alright, we'll find that out on the next episode.
Peace, losers.
Peace out.